Hi, this is Dr. D. Yvonne Young. The very fact that you're on this page right now is not an accident. You are about to have an opportunity come your way. Now, for some of you, that's just connecting with the right person, being accepted, or getting a job, but it's an individual pursuit. For others, you're about to commit to a relationship, or even get into a relationship, or start looking for a relationship. And yet, for others, it's because you're in charge of the team, and you have to be more effective in your communication style, and especially in your leadership style. Now, how does that happen? Real simple. You must perfect your ability to communicate with and relate to other people, and that's what this program is about. When you landed on this page, whatever brought you here, whether it was I want to start dating and meet the right person, I'm dating someone that I really feel cool with, I'm trying to figure out can we work, or, you know, I just started a business, or I'm managing a team, and I need to do that more effectively, your tools start right now. So here's what this page is about. The step one of it is simply this. To relate to someone else, what do you need to know? Answer's really simple. You need to know yourself. You need to know how do you communicate, because the way you think other people are perceiving you probably is 50% off and 50% accurate. And here's what I want to ask you. Can you afford to have a 50-50 chance at communicating well, at making sure that someone gets you, someone understands you, or better yet, that you don't misinterpret what they're sending to you? Well, the only way that you can do that is to take the MBTI Form Q. Now, it's not the test. Some of you said I took an MBTI at work. The test that I'm going to give you is not that test, okay? This test measures trait preferences, which is very important because you can have two people with the exact same personality type and they not have anything in common, nor do they act alike, even at a global level, kind of like your horoscope says all Geminis are this way or all Scorpios are that way. That's not going to help you when it comes to nuanceical things. So that's the first step. Second, you need to know, how do I communicate when conflict is present? Because one thing is for sure in life, you will have conflict, and how you manage it will make a great difference in your outcome. So the two tests you're going to take are the MBTI Form Q and the TKI. Now, once you take those tests, I'm going to interpret that test for you, and you and I are going to sit down and meet and talk for about an hour and a half, give or take 20 minutes or so. Now, the cost. The cost of the test is $125 to take both of these instruments. The second cost is the $215, which is for you and I to sit down and thoroughly interpret this test. And we won't stop talking until you have a full and accurate comprehension of yourself, your blind spots, how you might misperceive others or how others might misperceive you, and how to more effectively communicate and reach your goal, which is to be right here with somebody when you have your message. Now, the step two part of this landing page, you can sign up to do this just one time to help prepare you for that interview, to go on that date, to figure out, hey, can this relationship between the two of us work? What the hell am I doing? It's making my team not understand me and not be able to follow the directives I'm putting out there. Now, here's the second option. You can do this for a quarter. And I typically recommend that if you're just objective-driven, relationship-driven, trying to make sure that you're handling things on an ongoing basis, these skills that I give you in that one meeting can be useful. But what's really helpful is if you go either 3 or 6 months into this program, so you can evolve your communication style, you can evolve your presentation style. And with that, we're going to dig deeper. If you go with the 3 or the 6 month option, we're going to start looking back at some family history, some cultural things, and some social things to look at how those different aspects of your history and of your life may be affecting your goals and objectives. Now, let's say this. Let's say you are head of your own business. You are a department head in a significant size company. Let's say that you are a licensed professional, doctor, lawyer, nurse, engineer, police officer, anything where someone else's life can be put in your hands, or you can affect someone else's ability to perform at work, or their performance can either make or break you, you definitely want to take the third option and do this for at least 6 months to a year. Now, with that said, if you still have questions, don't sweat it. Just go ahead and call the office at 877-508-2025. That's 877-508-2025. And just say, you know what, I need to talk to Dr. D. Went to the landing page. I got some other questions that I need answered. I'll be happy to call you back personally. My assistant will call to set up the appointment, so don't trip, but you will meet and talk with me. All right? Now, with that said, go ahead and select what you want to do, but make sure, step one, take your test. Step two, pay for your interpretation. Step three, get scheduled, and we will help you with the scheduling process if you have an issue. Now, for more information, feel free to visit our website at drdyvonneyoung.org. I'm sure it's on this form that you're filling out, but it's drdyvanyoung.org. See you soon.